Yo, what's up, guys? Are we ready to do another music video today? Before we get going, make sure you hit that subscribe button, please. After you're done with the video, leave a comment, leave a like, leave a dislike. Just let me know how you feel. Looks like the video today is coming from our Discord. If you want to suggest a video, join the Discord. The link is down in the About section below. It's coming from Donkey and Scream Queen. They combined forces to send a music video over. Again, as always, I have no idea what it's going to be until I hit the link and we get going. So let's go. This is from I Wrestled a Bear Once. It's called Boat Paddle. I've actually listened to I Wrestled a Bear Once, but I haven't heard this song. I think the only music video I've seen from them is Smells Like Kevin Bacon. And yeah. That was quite the video and quite the song. I've only heard like a few other songs, but all the ones I've heard is they're an experience. So here we go. Boat Paddle. I Wrestled a Bear Once. I can only imagine what's going to be happening in this video. Oh no! Meanwhile, at the I Wrestled a Bear Once mansion.
This cocoa caramel sea salt dog turd herbal tea definitely hitting the spot right now.
Yes, Steven. It's quite delicious.
Oh, movie's about to start. Where's Courtney?
Oh, she's in the kitchen.
Courtney! Movie!
I'm right here!
I've wanted to see this movie for a while now.
Go for Ricky. Yes. Uh-huh. Oh no, he didn't.
Is he talking to one of the Peanuts parents? Mr. President.
What is it, Ricky?
Sir Pharaoh Budnick Flutterbuns has built a death ray on planet Pancake in the Syrup Galaxy. We have to go there and stop him and save our precious Earth.
Ooh, heavens to Betsy, I hate that son of a gun.
He's a super douche.
Come on, boys. Let's go save the world. Again.
Again.
Got the house, Mildred.
Ah, look at the suits. Like Oompa Loompas. Super Loompas. Oh no. Ah! So, this has nothing to do with the video, real quick. A little bit. So, they're fighting, I forget his name. God damn it. Something Buttface, obviously. So, there was a behind the scenes, I'm making a music video thing for CKY. And they had come up with a fake horror movie called Cut Butt. And I actually started making this movie. I never got to finish it. But I had a similar mask. It was a movie about a killer whose face is a butt. And I had a similar mask. Anyways, this is amazing. Let's go.
Fire, 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 fire
Oh, right out of his butt! To review the song so far, and I mean just the band in general, I mean, I've been a fan for a while. I haven't like done any serious deep diving or anything. Like, I have them with some playlists and things like that, and I try to introduce Smells Like Kevin Bacon to friends and everything. But her voice is incredible, honestly. Like, my God. I really want to know what controller that he's holding in his hand, what it goes to. They're gonna do it. Oh no! Fight him with your metal! I need to find that butt mask. Oh, he exploded. And it did it! That was easy. I wrestled a bear once. Boat paddle. I've always been a fan of I Wrestled a Bear Once. But I feel, I feel bad that I haven't dove as deep into their music catalog as I should have, and I'm going to change this. That video, 5 shots of rum. It's amazing. You can't go wrong with a little short film, a little wackiness, great music, great singing, just great everything. They're a great band. 5 shots of rum. Everybody listen to more I Wrestled a Bear Once. If you like that video, you're going to like all the other songs. The thing about I Wrestled a Bear Once too is like, if you've heard one song by I Wrestled a Bear Once, it's very much like, if you like that song, you're going to like the rest of their songs. But if you don't like that song, you're probably not going to like the rest of their songs. I love their songs. So I got to listen to more. I Wrestled a Bear Once. Hey, hit the subscribe button. Dislike, like, leave a comment. Join the Discord if you want to jump in and suggest some music videos. And I have to find that mask. If anybody out there knows where I can find a butt mask, please let me know. Thanks.